one's going to need a soak. He's had an incomplete shed, so he's got some scales underneath there. So we'll put him in a tub, put a bit of wood in there or something rough, and we'll soak him for a few hours, and that'll help him get that scale off his belly. In the wild, they've got a little more things to rub on, so they tend to get their skin off a bit easier, or they go to water